guys, just want to tell you this is our last day of our holiday, so we're gonna heading back home. So let me show you where we stay for tonight. Last night, yeah. So yeah, we stay at East Guest Hotel in Toowoomba. So this is a really good hotel, as we gonna show you. As I'm gonna show you around this hotel. So yeah. We get inside first, we'll see. This is the outside. This is a big window area. Look at this. Let's get inside. We got two seating sofa area, and we got two dining table, and we got this big king bed, two table bedside table, and then we got this huge TV, huge TV. I'm talking about proper TV, not like other hotel that we stay in. TV very small. Okay, and then we got this basic for breakfast and everything. There's a toaster. They have a kettle there. We used it, and two cups, and we have also coffee cup there, and then we have sugar tea and coffee, and then they get a biscuit. They have a wine glass, and there's a water opener too. And then in this side we got a fridge. Yeah, it's a pretty decent fridge. And then this is the TV is built in it's like a smart TV, so it is built in Chromecast too. You don't have to get your own Chromecast already here, so you can play YouTube, you can play Netflix, Stan, Prime, everything with your own account, obviously. And then we got these two table for, you know, like working table, study table, I don't know. And there's this place to put your luggage. It's pretty huge. And then this is like a wardrobe. Look at this, how big it is. Huge. And then have extra pillow, extra blanket. And we got this ironing board, hanger, and we got extra blower. And we got this mirror. Okay, so now this is the best part, is the bathroom. Yeah, the bathroom is the best part, I think, aside of the TV. And then we got this jacuzzi. Yeah, bath spa. It's really good. It's really nice. We tried it last night. It's pretty good. And then we have a lot of hanger here. We can hang our clothes, we can hang our towel. And then this is the toilet. It's pretty huge bathroom. And this is a mirror, and this is the sink, and plenty of space to put your toiletry over there. It's really good. And they also give us like a shower cap, which I didn't find in any other in any other hotel. Shower cap and sanitary bag. And they gave us tissue there, and then some open conditioner. That's standard. Okay, and then yeah, pretty happy with this, with our stay here. Maybe next time we're gonna stay here again. It's pretty good. And we have because this is right now it's winter here, and the good thing is they have this cool air conditioning and heater, so it can work in cold and even in hot weather, so you can adjust it. So it's really good. Yeah, it's pretty clean, and they have also put the painting there, which is really sophisticated, I guess. And the bed is really, really nice. The bed is really, really nice and comfortable. Yeah, it's a good stay. Okay guys, that's it for now. We're leaving. We are going back to our own place. So we'll see you later. I hope you like the review for the hotel. It's Get a Hotel Toowoomba. Okay, see you later. Bye.